6:30 in the morning, getting ready for this demolition. Pretty rock and roll. We're gonna do some inside cleanup for now, and then around 8 o'clock, when the place opens up, we're gonna go get the Kubota with the claw. I don't know if it's a Kubota, it's gonna be a mini excavator with a claw, so we'll see what brand it is later. Rise and shine, rise and shine, Goon Squad Nation. We're out here. Got some of the trash taken care of from the inside. About to go pick up an excavator with a claw. Gonna get at it.
We got another big job. You want to make $500?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
I'm all about that money.
All right, that's what's up, buddy.
All right, we're here at the rental. This is where we purchased the Kubota.
We're going to own these one day.
I like these little machines. Pretty nice. This is the machine right here. Got a 2-foot bucket on it. Got it loaded up, ready to head back to the house.
Hey, if it rains, so what, Rob?
First time running a mini excavator, so we'll give him about an hour. He'll have it figured out, maybe even less than that.
Demolition time.
Got about 2 trash cans filled up here.
See that right there? That's what I'm talking about. Right there.
Compact it a little bit, and that'll be our first full can. We'll finish off filling up the next can over there. We got it about 75%, I'd say. Got one of the chimneys down. Got about half the house down, so we're definitely gonna need some more cans out here.
Hey, quick on the feet, boy, you hear?
It's all good.
What's gonna happen is it's gonna blow up and we're gonna push it to that fence if we don't come on the back side and knock the back right away.
We got her torn down.
Big Mike on the scene, you know what I'm talking about? For Chat Town, for HBT, you know what I'm talking about?
I come Rich Burnett, walking up.
You're making it.
He got his mask on. And there go the neighbors peeking up over the banister. You know what I'm talking about?
Are y'all drinking beer behind that?
What are y'all drinking up there? What are y'all smoking? No.
It's getting smaller and smaller. It's our fourth dumpster right there. Getting rid of the third. Compacting it a little bit. Alright guys, so we're left with this big old pile here that the skid steer is going to take care of. We own the skid steer, but we rented the mini excavator, so we're going to take that back tomorrow morning and we're going to have two new dumpsters here for tomorrow, and we're gonna fill the rest here, and that'll be a wrap for this job. But we're gonna load this up and we're gonna return it tomorrow.